Orange County Sheriff's lieutenant is arrested.
And a former undersheriff is under investigation for making a threat against that lieutenant's husband.
It happened last night at the Apopka home and Lieutenant Tressa Chavez. WESH 2's Bob Keeling joining us live right now from Apopka PD with the late breaking details. And Bob, police have audio and video of her behavior.
Well, and that's right, Martha. Now, the former undersheriff, Malone Stewart, said in a police report that he and Chavis had been out last evening to see two doctors about depression issues. When the two returned home, her husband says that Stewart had been drinking along with his wife, and he said that Stewart verbally threatened to blast him, so the husband called police.
All your personal stuff.
This is Orange County Sheriff's Lieutenant Tressa Chavis in a very unfamiliar position, being booked by Apopka police. They say Chavis became belligerent with them as they were investigating a complaint by her husband, who called them to their house.
Ms. Chavis had been drinking quite a bit that night, and she made some pretty poor decisions, and she actually interfered with the officer and bumped his chest, and that led to her arrest.
Right now, I have to relieve you of duty.
In an interview room, a fellow sheriff's deputy relieved Chavis of duty pending the outcome of this investigation.
I'm so humiliated. I think this is just totally unacceptable.
Well, and that's why you get an attorney.
Earlier that night, police say Chavis came home after a night of drinking with former Orange County Undersheriff Malone Stewart. In a call to 911, her husband says he blocked Stewart in so he could no longer drive. That's when Stewart allegedly threatened to, quote, blast him. When police went around the back to talk to Stewart, they say they found him on a couch crying. Now, the former undersheriff was neither arrested nor charged, and so far he has not returned our call for comment, but Apopka police say that that part of the investigation is continuing. On the ride to police headquarters, they say Chavis became belligerent and actually tried to kick out the door, kick out the windows, and demanded repeatedly to see Sheriff Jerry Demings. Well, much more on these late-breaking details at 6. Reporting live at Apopka PD, Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.